In this clip, we will be learning how to use the improved auto sketch command. The location of the command in the menu and toolbar have been changed, and its icon has also been redesigned. We will be going through five different steps. The first is applying the auto sketch command. The second is using the resolution settings. The third is using the geometry capture accuracy. The fourth is using sewing tolerances. And the fifth and final step is learning how to remove small fillets. First, we will create a sketch of the scan. Enter the mesh sketch mode, which will automatically enter the mesh sketch setup command. Select the rotational method. Choose a desired central axis and base plane to extract a sketch from. Since this model is a revolution, only half of it needs to be sketched. Hide the mesh so that only the extracted polylines are shown. Apply the auto sketch command and select polylines. You will notice that sketches are created on the polylines in real time. Sketch results also adapt to when polyline selections are added or subtracted in real time. For this example, choose the Make All Curves method. The application will create sketches on all existing polylines complete with constraints. The resolution slider in the segmentation options controls how many control points are used internally to generate auto-sketched lines. The higher the value, the sharper the line, and the lower the value, the more rounded they will be. The geometry capture accuracy option controls how tightly a sketch line follows a polyline. Loose will roughly follow a polyline, and tight will follow a polyline very closely. Setting the value too loose might cause loss in definition of features, but setting it too tight might introduce unwanted deformations that existed in the original model part. The sewing tolerance setting can be used to sew together disconnected lines. In this example, a circle is used. The minimum value increases the distance needed to connect lines, and moving the slider towards the maximum value will decrease the value needed to connect lines. Keep in mind that sewing together sketches over long distances may create feature shapes that did not exist in the original model part. Here, we will remove small fillets. Small fillets can be introduced in a part by things like low-resolution scanners and wear and tear on the part. To create lines without the fillets, use the Remove Small Fillet option. Click the Radius Smaller Than option and input a radius to set the tolerance. The tolerance is used to remove any fillets that go over a manually set value. Now, create a solid body from the completed sketch using the Revolve tool. Here are more examples of the Auto Sketch command. The resulting sketches from complex polylines have been greatly improved to reduce the time needed in the modeling process.